and founder and medical director of the Atlanta Fibroid Center. I wanted to talk about a topic that came to mind from a recent road trip. I was in the car listening to D.L. Hughley's, one of his podcasts, and they were getting a chuckle over the fact that there were people that were chewing and eating dirt, clay, essentially. And it was very odd behavior. And I was waiting for the other shoe to drop, which was to explain why these women were doing this, which in these parts is from the Georgia white clay, kaolin. It's very crunchy. And these patients are usually profoundly anemic from fibroids. Fibroids cause heavy uterine bleeding. This deficit in blood loss is more than a woman can replace each month. And so they become more and more anemic. And as the anemia worsens, it starts off as being tired and lethargic and increases to headaches and maybe heart palpitations. They start chewing and craving ice, and then it progresses to chewing and craving other things like the Georgia white clay, which is called pica. And so if someone is chewing and craving ice or chewing dirt, clay, these are profound anemic symptoms and warrant treatment. These women should come in, be evaluated to see if they have symptomatic uterine fibroids. And if they do, uterine fibroid embolization is an outstanding procedure to treat the fibroids effectively. The periods will convert from being these heavy, gushy, floody, clot-ridden, crime scene-like periods to normal, light, regular periods. And so when a woman is not bleeding as heavy, the deficit in iron and hemoglobin, which is causing the fatigue and the pica, go away. She now can have a normal hemoglobin, a normal iron level. Her symptoms resolve. She has energy that she hasn't seen in a long time. She no longer chews or craves ice or dirt or clay and can get on with her life through this UFE procedure. So if you're having these kinds of symptoms, certainly it warrants evaluation. And if you have fibroids, remember UFE.